of Maui County, Maui's own. Kurt Suzuki back home. Welcome home. Hey, and Alan Wong, Chef Alan Wong. We're going to get to Kurt's season in a bit, but I want to talk about why you folks are teamed up for a very special event. And Kurt, you don't mind sharing, Alan and you are, were you trying to generate funds for your foundation? Tell me about
that. Yeah, we just, you know, last offseason, you know, I was, you know, fortunate enough to meet Chef. And, I mean, this speaks for itself,
right.
You know, world renowned. And, I mean, I went to his restaurant and it was the best food I've ever had. And so we've talked about teaming up to for a good cause, for a foundation. All the proceeds are staying in Hawaii to go to research centers for kidney disease and whatnot. And, you know, we're having a taste of Hawaii with five athletes or paired with five chefs. I hope I get paired with Chef.
I'm going to have him board not to
pick for you, bro. Yeah, pick this one.
Yeah.
But, Alan, you know, when you look at a local boy like Kurt and giving back to the community the way he does, and I know you think very highly of that, you said, yeah, I want in, and said, absolutely, let's do this.
It's awesome, you know, him giving back to the community. He affects all the kids that are playing baseball, the youths of Hawaii. And, you know, he's a great role model. All-star.
Right.
And, you know, I fell in love with this guy.
Yeah.
You know, his preparation for the game, unmatched. His work ethic, unbelievable. It was easy to partner with Kurt to do this.
Tell us a little bit more about the event. What can folks expect in that January event? And we want to flash information on the screen. We have information that you can see. It's happening next year. Of course, January 18th is the date. The first annual Taste of Hawaii. What can we expect?
We have Isaac Bankako from the Andaz Hotel, Simeon Sheldon from Top Chef fame, Roger Stetler, the executive chef of the Four Seasons Maui, and Cameron Lewark, the chef at Spago's Maui, along with myself. And we're going to try and cook some local ingredients and have some fun and have a star athlete paired with us.
That sounds like so much fun. And, of course, Kanoa Lehi, our Keicho and Two Zone, is going to MC the event.
And raise some good money for some great causes.
Absolutely. Okay, when we come back, I want to catch up with you on about your season because, boy, did you have a phenomenal season. Kurt Suzuki live in studio, Wake Up Today. We'll be right back with a conversation continuing with Maui Zone. We come back.